course I'm on torrent. I'm driving a Porsche over the floorboards, over the floorboards, while you're in the four Taurus, getting an abortion and a divorce at the same time. Here's the Ford. And look what I'm planning, planning. I'm planning to do all this while you're panicking and you're looking and staring at mannequins. And I'm going to Fannikins trying to get up a Planikins. All of the Planikins, Anakin, Fannikins. Well, all the mannequins, Anakin, Anna in the cabana. You're in a I'm in a cabana in a Janet. I'm in a cabana chanting on a stand-up banner. Well, you don't got the stamina, you're lacking the stamina. You're lacking the stamina while you're divorcing Harrison Ford, and I'm in a Porsche and I'm flowing ports while I'm on a torrent. You're using way too many napkins, papkins, lapkins, and chapkins. You're using chapstick and napkins while I'm papkin, flapping around like a papkin, flamming a babbity pan and champkin, damn a canopy.
That's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh? I know. I'm about to be 46 years old, dog. Talking about, I'ma call up Trick Trick. Man, you sound like a bitch, bitch. Result, dog. Talking about, I'ma call up Trick Trick. Man, you sound like a bitch, bitch. Man, I can handle your shit. Mad about something I said in 2012. Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss. Said in 2012, took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss. Homie, we get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. I'm a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settles, body next to this instrumental, I'm saying. Sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Let's talk about the fact you actually blackball a rapper that's twice as young as you. Let's call Sway, ask why I can't go up to Shea 45 because of you. Let's ask Interscope how you had Paul trying to shelf me. Still can't cover up the fact your last 4 hours as bad as your selfie. Now tell me, what are you staying for? What? I know you can't stand yourself. I'm trying to be the old you so bad you stand yourself. Let's leave all the beef in the 50. We're trying to shelf me. Still can't cover up the fact your last 4 hours as bad as your selfie. Now tell me, what are you staying for? What? I know you can't stand yourself. I'm trying to be the old you so bad you stand yourself. Let's leave all the beef in the 50. Please, M, you're pushing 50. Why you claiming I'ma call Puff when you the one that called Diddy? Please, M, you're pushing 50. Why you claiming I'ma call Puff when you the one that called Diddy? Facts. Then you went and called Jimmy. Facts. The conference called me in the morning. They told me you mad about a tweet. You wanted me to say sorry. I swear to God I ain't believe him. Please say it ain't so. The big bad bully of the rap game can't take a fucking joke. Dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You